Good afternoon, good evening, good morning, wherever you are in the world. I am George Billionaire, and today we've got Mr. Eugene Peters from Spivex Media, and he's just going to share a couple of nuggets on his journey to entrepreneurship. Mr. Peters, how are you?
Okay, how are you?
I'm great, thanks.
Thank you very much.
Mr. Peters, if you can tell us, what are your five top nuggets for success, and especially with the journey that you've walked with? I mean, Spivex Media is a nationally recognized brand. It's got branches in Zambia and it's doing amazing things. Also, just to let you know, Mr. Peters is a multi-award winner. He's won nearly every award in the country. I think the only one is left personally from the president himself. So tell us, what are the five nuggets that you can say?
That I can say?
Yeah.
The nuggets that I can give the people that are watching is the top five nuggets. First of all, you have to believe in yourself.
Right.
You know, you don't have to, whenever you've got an idea or something that is burning inside you and you say you want to do it,
yeah,
you got to first believe that you got to convince yourself that this thing is going to work.
Right.
Because sometimes people around you may not see it as the way you want to see it.
Okay.
But people might discourage you and say, no, this doesn't work or this might work. As long as you've got that belief in yourself, you just got to go through with it.
Right. Believe in yourself.
That's number one.
Yeah.
Fear. Mm-hmm. Fear, no fear is something that happens to everybody.
Mm-hmm.
But if you have to, you know, you gotta have the ability to control fear.
Right.
Control it very, very much.
Mm.
Because fear is the thing that will distract you, or it's the thing that will stop you to actually realize your potential.
Alright.
So fear is number one that you have to eliminate. I'm sure that you can't take away fear, but you have to eliminate it. Keep it at a distance.
That's right.
You know, life is about living fearless.
Okay.
You know. Yeah.
Alright.
Number three, I'll say you gotta have faith.
Mm.
Faith is the ability to connect with the infinite intelligence.
Mm.
The intelligence that will connect you to things that are not seen.
Right.
You gotta believe and say, you know what, I know I'm gonna make it.
Mm.
So faith is number three on my list.
Right.
It's something that is very vital.
Right.
Number four is hard work.
Yeah.
Hard work is very hard, as it says.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes you have to put in more hours than anybody else, but you just have to push to the limit. Because they say hard work pays.
Mm.
And I'm sure hard work pays. And
I've
seen it in my life that hard work pays. So yeah.
Right.
That's my number four.
Okay.
Number five. Prayer.
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 Right.
If you can't stand anything, you just go on your knees and things will stand up for you.
All right.
Prayer is very vital.
Please repeat that. I don't think they heard that.
I'm saying that if you can't stand, you know, if you can't stand,
uh-huh,
you have to kneel down.
All right.
And things will stand up for you.
Wow.
Because you are in prayer. Your knees are your weapon.
Wow.
You have to, you know, just have to find time to pray.
Wow.
Obstacles may be, you know, insurmountable. You know, think I can't cross this bridge, I can't do that. But in prayer, you have the wisdom, you have the revelation to actually push forward. So I think those are the top five things that I really value. And another extra thing is number six.
Yeah.
Right? Number six is very vital as well.
Yeah.
You gotta be connected.
Mm.
When I say connected, it doesn't mean to the high office, it doesn't mean to the, you gotta have a network of friends that can say, you know what, me and you, we go back, you know, a while.
Yeah.
I can come to you and say, you know what, George, I've got this problem. You have to give me another perspective. You gotta be true to me. Tell me exactly what I need to hear.
All right.
You have to tell me what I like to hear.
All right.
What I need to hear. So I think you have to be surrounded by the people, the right people. People that are honest, brutally honest to you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So I think that's something that I want to give the people. I think those are my nuggets.
Wow.
And I'm sure you can put in a lot of things in that, but I believe in those things.
Wow.
They have worked for me, and I believe they can work for you too.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was Mr. Eugene Peters, a Zimbabwean-born and based entrepreneur who, like I said before, has won multiple awards in Zimbabwe and abroad. So remember, get up, show up, and never give up. Hey, I'm George Billionaire. Have a lovely day.
Peters.